Hi YouTube. Get it? Like literally, hi YouTube. How's everyone doing? Good to see you all. So many chats, so many people chatting. Hello, everyone. Hope everyone's having a good day or night, whatever time it is. Good to see everyone. Been a while since I've streamed on YouTube. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, this. There, it's like, why is it so weird? That's what we were missing. My actual bright light. It's better. Galaxy clapped. I'm not playing that accursed song. I'm not sorry. I've been doing really well. I've been doing well. Mostly sticking to Twitch. I was trying to make partner on Twitch, so I was like doing all my streams there. And we finally made that, and then was like, okay, cool. Now I can go back to YouTube. I don't even know when that 40k sub stream was. You could see this shit got out of hand real quick. Like, Lord. What happened? Dude, when I started the stream in Streamlabs, I went in every place and I changed it to like, just like, hey, just want to hang out today and like play a little bit of a dope fire and like, nope. I hope it saved. I think it's actually what I want it to be now, which is like, YouTube, I missed you, let's hang out. Because it's true. No, growth, no. None of that. I don't know. It's going to be hard for me to read chat at the same time because I can't use, like, my normal app that I use. I don't know. We'll see. I was just going to mess around a little bit today and, like, show you guys some stuff. Ooh, excuse me. Show some stuff. Have some fun. I'm not playing that song today or, like, ever. Not for a long time. Not for the next 20,000 subs or so. Maybe I'll work on it again at that time. You started playing because of me? That's amazing. I hope you're enjoying it. That's the main thing. It's going well. I like Miracle Whip more than mayonnaise. Everyone will leave now, but that's okay. It's okay. Aw, I hope if I've inspired anyone who's newer to like want to try harder stuff, that would be amazing. Flash flood warning and tornado warning? Oh my lord. And you marched anyway. You're the Jane, aren't you? You're Jane from Discord. I don't have any things set up for YouTube for like the... thing. It's... okay, so this is weird. So those are Twitch follows, but I'm not even live on Twitch right now. So those people are just super poggers, like, I'm not even streaming. They're just, like, hanging out. Unless you're watching on YouTube and then subscribing to the Twitch, but I appreciate it either way. Following on Twitch, rather. YouTube, you subscribe. Twitch, you follow. That must be it. Thank you. Thank you for all the Twitch follows. Do I like cheese? Yes. Cheese slaps. Cheese slaps. It hits different, though. Favorite level, probably Moonlight Sonata, the third mix, or Moonlight Sonata third movement. it's really fun. Spanish language is allowed. I just don't speak. I only speak English. I don't ever want anyone to think they can't speak their native language here. I just don't. I won't be able to read it. When will I play Osu again? Maybe soonish. Thank you for all the Twitch follows, by the way. I can only assume people are jumping over to the Twitch. Trent, that's very kind. I just like I made Galaxy Collapse not fun, so like that's why I stopped playing it. So if there's people way more skilled than I am now, everyone's like cleared that except for me. But I'm gonna continue taking a long break from that. It's just not fun anymore. No, I've only played Osu once. It was not super impressive by any means. I knew that was you, Priz. You said something about having a gay day. I was like, that's right, Priz. And then, yeah, it says Prizzy. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much for all the Twitch follows. I'm not even streaming on Twitch. Oh, don't tell anyone. Yeah, no more Forbidden Song. Have I played any Stepmania-like games? That's a funny question. I started playing Stepmania like 17 years ago. So yeah, I've played some, I've dabbled in them. The key to progression was having fun, and then everything I do on stream, and there's people hyping you up. So if people are in chat, like, rooting you on, it just, like, makes it a lot more fun, and you kind of get gains a little quicker, in my book, at least. When I practice off stream, I'm just kind of like, eh, this sucks. I don't know if this works. Oh man, it just puts the YouTube chat up just like Twitch. Thank God. Let's go. Let's go. Why is my keyboard slightly... There we go. Crisis averted. Do I normally use this one? Is it different? I get, oh no, this one over, ooh. This one. See, I'm not streaming on Twitch and someone dropped a Prime sub. Thank you, Lorak. I assume you're here on YouTube and then you went over to Twitch to sub. Like, that's, what? What? Thank you. I do have a 95 or so percent OO parts that I could, it would need to be edited first. And that's the nerfed version. There's a nerfed version that's the original chart, it's just nerfed down a bit. Yeah, Lorak, thank you for, the alerts are on. They are functioning nominally. You're gonna buy a Do-Fi? Heck yeah. Please do. Now, I'm, that song, Cry? Probably not. It's just I'm not fast enough. It's not a hard song, it's just like a speed song. It's not like a technical song. You just need to be able to do 256 sixteenths. That's really kind of the gimmick there. And I can't, so, you know, maybe one day my speed will be better and I can get through it. Is it not? It is not. Oh, I think I changed my. I changed my window capture. Thierry, yo, thank you for the 5. Yo, I can maybe Universal Collapse. We can do that. I'm trying to find my window capture for Do-Fi. I didn't think this out before I started. I thought I was ready. Oh, that's keys per second. Why is keys per second overlay? Keys per second, what are you doing? The gamma is not ready. This is highly sus. Is keys per second working? Yes, it is. In fact, someone brought up universal collapse. I'm pretty sure that's my next video. Positive iOS, thank you for the sub. Appreciate it. We gotta warm up. I haven't even played a Do-Fi in a while. I need to pull up this. I saw someone else I need to mod. What is the chat doing? Lord. Oh, it's catching up. Oh, my God. All right, slow down. My day was really good. Chat is chatting. All right. New world order. CBT without the C. I like it. Econ, I thought you'd be in bed. Thanks for popping in. The reason I'm streaming on YouTube again is Twitch was kind of like this epic grind to try to make partners, so I was putting all my effort there, and then YouTube streams kind of died off, and you can't simul-stream once you're affiliate or partner, so now I'm just like, I'll just do a dedicated YouTube stream and hang out with everyone on YouTube and have fun. What time is it for me? 5:46 p.m. Not too awful bad. I haven't played a Do-Fi in... since what, Sunday? That's long for me. It was like a while. Yeah, warm up. How do I play this? Everything working? Everything sound and look okay? Rodrigo, thank you for the sub on YouTube. It's weird to play this again. That was pretty bad. All right, let's do it again. FNF Zanny, thank you for the YouTube sub. Alright, let's continue our warm-up. The three-key warm-up. I'll play on normal. Itchy ear. Oh, I forgot my water bottles. Darn it. I think I've 3 is the closest I am to a pure perfect on this. Ooh, excuse me, -3. Good run, though. -3 on, like, strict. However, the timing window for normal and strict, it's still 25 ms for a perfect. So I don't know how much changes, honestly. I'm gonna do a four key warm up. This I will not pass.
Hey everybody.
Gotta sit on my hands, they are freezing. Oh, goodness. Come on, hands. Warm. Warm yourselves. Infusy, yeah, that's my technique. Severely burned my hands while also exposing myself to ice torture. Let's get bodied on strict. Oh, what a setback. Oh man, my chat's frozen, except for like on the Streamlabs like overlay, because Streamlabs likes to freeze up all the time. I'm gonna pull up. Oh god, I can't. Yes, there we go. Yuto, thank you for the 250. Is that that's yen, right? Thank you so much. I've already gotten this at 1.2, so I still need to have that video released. Mike, I've played Stepmania for like 17 years. I'm not very good at it, honestly, for the amount of hours and time I've put in, but I don't like the difference is weird. Xenia, thank you for the sub. I've had better accuracy. I need water. God, chat's going nuts. Yeah, we're still warming up, to be honest, but thanks. All right, I need to go get waters. I'll be right back. I'm back. I'm gonna start past the zips. That scared the fucking shit out of me. I don't feel like I missed there. I do not have a good completion of this. I didn't do it on strict. Strict moment. Get out of there. See, I am not that good at the game. What the fuck did I miss? I literally don't understand. Excuse me? Oh, I know what I'm doing. Yeah, that was fucked. Not good. Jesus, how much is that? Oh my god, it's red. That means it's a fuck ton of money. Oh god, that's pro. Is that like $100? Jesus Christ, dude. Thunder C, thank you. Russian Rhythmic Community is with you, our comrade. Well, thank you. Oh my lord. How much is that? That's a lot. Dude, it's red. $136. Are you serious? Holy shit. Oh my god. Thank you for the love from Russia, dude. That's so generous. Holy shit. Thank you so much. That's insane. Oh my God. I don't know what to say. That's so much money. Yeah, please don't spam the chat. Please don't make my mods have to do too much stuff. YouTube's a lot harder to manage. There's definitely a lot more people here. Oh my God. Thank you, Thunder C, thank you so much. How do you say thank you in Russian? I need to learn. Hold on. Do you even say thank you there, or is it just aggressive grunting? What?
Спасибо.
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 Spicy boy! No! Holy crap! Thunder C, you are a spicy boy. Shit. Thank you so much. Thank you again so much. That is so generous. I know. We'll relearn. I'll do something harder than I can do in honor. Not GC, calm down. Harder, better. I cannot stream on both platforms at the same time or Twitch will take my partner away. Un. See, I can't even do this on strict. People are protesting Twitch today. To the beginning, probably, right? Yep. Fuck. This, oh yeah. I totally forgot how this went. How often do I change keyboards? Every month-ish or so? I just keep getting new ones because I keep trying to find like the best ones that work for me. This one is my favorite by far. And oh my god, Satanic Toads. List of epic names to say thank you for the generosity. Thank you, Satanic Toads. Seriously though, like, thank you for the $20. You don't have to donate. I really appreciate the kindness. Jeez, that is very generous. Like, no donations required. Thank you so much. Lord. Have I used this? No, I have not used that keyboard. This is a Razer Huntsman V2 analog or whatever. And the other keyboard I have that I really like, and it's almost as good. It's almost. The SteelSeries Apex Pro. This one's really good too. And you can see this one has the keys removed. This one I've kind of evolved to where I don't have to remove the keys anymore. Ew, you cannot play Galaxy Collapse for fun. It does not work like that for me, I'm afraid. Me and my mental health don't want to play that anymore. Exactly, I'm not going to play it. I really meant, like, I do somewhat clickbaity videos, but when I said this is my last video, like, I meant that shit. It's pretty much, I don't know if you follow Clone Hero, but, like, Asai and Soulless 4, that Galaxy Collapse is my Soulless 4, I'm done. Until, like, such time that I can maybe get better at the game and it not be stressful. Oh my god, the Satanic Toads, thank you for the 25 total. One day, I'll tell you what, I do want to do something special for 100k subs. I have the video idea. I have to get with my editor and it's going to be a big project, but there'll be something cool that happens during that. It's the Soulless 4 of a DoFi. It really is. Like, I understand that. It's like definitely the Soulless 4. Oh, speaking of Clone Hero, I have something really fun planned for Clone Hero coming up. Oh, it's going to be good. Anything can be a DoFi if you try hard enough. We'll go with that. I think you should give it a buy. It's good. Yes, Jane is right. In fact, there's tons of videos of people in my Discord who are clearing the hell out of Galaxy Collapse. You don't have to watch me do it. Go give them some love. Go watch them. Like, I'd say over half my Discord is better than I am at the game now. I just happen to have a following. That's it. Like, everyone's just blowing by me, and it's awesome. I enjoy Clone Hero. I enjoy Stepmania and Eterna. Kingdom Hearts has a rhythm game, technically. Melody of Memory. I've played that for a while. How do I 4-key without overloading? I mean, it has to be the right pattern, obviously. And you... Unless it's a multi-hit, you should be rolling. You shouldn't be, like, hitting them simultaneously. Because if you're hitting them simultaneously, it's going to penalize you for multi-pressing when you're not supposed to be. Yep, if something is bothering your mental health that bad, where I'm laying down trying to sleep, and my runs, my failures are playing in my head, that's when you should probably stop playing the song, you know? Please keep in mind, no super chats, no donations are required. Desiree Roddy, thank you for the $2 dono. Gain name? Oh, man. Kitsu, hello! How are you doing? Ashura King, hello. How's everyone's day, nights? How is your life? I hope everyone's doing well. It's fun to talk, like, just chat live with YouTube, like, and I'm actually, it's my ugly face in person instead of, like, me, like, premiering a video. Yes, someone, my god, oh no, I've already lost it. Thundersea, that's like $136 USD dollars. Good God. Insane. Jane, take care in that crazy weather over there. Yeah, I know there's some hurricanes going on. Stay safe, everyone. Oh, sure, I'm sorry to hear that. I'm here to listen. Sometimes we just need to vent or get something off our chest, you know. No, I hope I can help you outside of Adobe. I mean, I post Adobe content, but on Twitch I try to do more like mental health stuff, and like we'll just talk about stuff and try to have fun and smile, and every now and then we'll try hard. But also, if you join my Discord, I definitely try to post stuff about my personal life. Like, I have a lot of fitness goals, and I try to like stay really healthy, because I don't know if you all know this, I've recently lost 55 pounds through diet and exercise. And if you watch some of my really old Adobe videos, you can tell I weighed like 200 pounds. Now I'm down to like 150. So I really do endorse a healthy lifestyle beyond just playing this. Kitsu, Lord, thank you so much for the 10. That's pounds, right? 10 pounds. That's a lot more than US dollary dues. And the way, I don't know if everyone watched Dank Pods, but you should. Thank you so much. Oh my Lord. Guys! Stop! Lord have mercy! Thank you so. Okay, hold. No, I gotta catch up here. Please, Kitsu, thank you for the 10. Like I said, that's worth more than my money. That's like real money. And so is the 10 from Sir. Is it. Let's see. Cersei? Thank you for the 10 euros, right? Been a while since you've seen the videos. Love rhythm games. Oh no, you hurt your arm playing Osu? Don't hurt your arm. Like, take rhythm games easy, because it does work a lot of stuff, especially like in the tries and like forearm area. Yo, Satanic Toads, another $20, Lord, screw you, I want to donate. Can I explain how I did this, the extroller cry pattern? So it's really, I break things down into what they're considered as like 16th notes or whatever. It's hard for me to explain. Like, for example, the level BX is, it's 300 work, it's 300 BPM, I saw the word workout, it's in my brain. But the 16th notes would be like 150 BPM. So think of cry as doing different keys. So you do, there's two key parts, four key, and eight key parts. It's 256 BPM 16ths, but you have to do it with two, four, and eight keys. And that's kind of all there is to it. That's the way I used to do that. I've like lost the speed to do it. I can't do it. Possible Panda, thank you so much. Thank you for that. I think someone asked if this game is a workout. I mean, I can't say it's not. If you play it for 5 hours, I start getting tired. I went to the gym earlier. I did back and buys today. So when I go to, when I have gym days and I stream, like, it hurts extra to play the game, for sure. Because you realize how much, like, you use like lats and shoulders and everything once you start playing for a few hours. My Streamlabs is frozen, so I'm sorry if I've missed more stuff. I really appreciate everyone. 200 viewers, too. That is crazy. That's so many people. Thank you for taking the time out of your day to hang out and be here. Cry is definitely tactical button mashing. Just, like, spam as hard. If you could spam 68 keys per second, you're good. Adobe can physically hurt. It is like, I won't say it didn't help me lose weight during that 4 months when I was doing my weight loss journey. Maps that are good for improving index speed. The limit does not exist is actually good if you slow it down below one. So slow it down to like 0.8 or 0.7 or something, and like you can use that to improve your 2-key for sure. Press space to begin the shit show. The game is really harsh. When they made the game, it wasn't quite like, not millions of people were like, oh, let me watch a video. So, like, I think they're going to be tweaking some stuff. And since the game's gotten more popular, the developers have done a great job of, like, taking fan requests. Like, now the game has the hit error meter built in. So the unstable rate at the bottom there, like, that's a game feature. And then you can get the results at the end. And then when you're playing in the level editor, you can change the difficulty. By the way, on the 3rd, which is Friday, a new song is, like, a new official song is going into the game. It's the Muse Dash crossover song. So that's going to be cool, and definitely expect a video. If it's not too hard, I'll try to pure perfect it and upload a video of it. So that'll be sweet. Dr. Thick with 2 Qs. Yo, thank you for the $10. Yo, Mania slaps. I actually want to try Mania. That does look like a lot of fun. Desiree Roddy, thank you for the $2. I'm sorry I missed it. Dono Wall over here. Dono Wall. Oh my god, the generosity is absolutely unreal tonight. I was telling a very good friend of mine that I'm looking at getting a... Oh, what are they called? Like the mirrorless cameras? So it'll be like super HD? And like this is just this getting me close. Like I said, I try to spend any donations on making the stream better. I'm about to rearrange my whole room and get like the nice little like hexagonal stream lights and stuff, and that way people won't be like, "Oh, it's so dark in there." But yes, you're trying to beat Sonic Wave. Heck yeah, you can do it. That song is very weird in that one spam part. Do I have any tips for getting better at consistency? I have like 17 years of playing other rhythm games, so I did not learn consistency from this game. Romanesque is a good chart for learning like 200 BPM consistency with 2 key. And as I said, slow down the limit does not exist. That the one chart that has like the 4 key rolls, if you slow it down enough, it'll become a 2 key chart. Like, slow it down to 0.7, 0.6, whatever you want, and, like, practice the magic shapes. That was part of my aesthetic. Everyone thought I was bald for whatever reason. I don't really mind. What got me into rhythm gaming? Okay, 17 years ago, I was a junior in high school, right? And I met someone who was really big into DDR, but he played Flash Flash Revolution. And we could literally play Flash Flash Revolution in my computer class. Like, back in my computer class, like, I think a 512 megabyte flash drive was considered, like, fucking god tier. Like, you were rich as shit if you had a 512 megabyte. We were like, everyone's like, oh my god, how did you get that? Like, where? No one can afford that right now. You could put, like, so many albums on that. It was crazy, right? Anyway, I'm 33. I'm dating myself here. I'm pretty old. But yeah, he's just like got me into Flash Flash Revolution. That turned into Step Mania. That turned into Dance Dance Revolution. That turned into In the Groove. And then Guitar Hero came out 2005, right? When I was a senior when Guitar Hero came out. And I really got into Guitar Hero. And then that's all I played for years. And then I took a break from rhythm games. I have kids. So once I settled down and had kids, I stopped like playing games really. And then now here I am doing it again. That's my story. No, I have a full-time job. I do use the mods in Adobe. Gamma Loop lore, you're getting all the inside scoops here. Thank you once again for all the generosity with the super chats. Like, I'm going to figure out how to use this to make the stream better or make the community better. That's all I really care about. No, you can do whatever you want. And when I do like 4 key, I do a weird rolling pattern like most people do, like descending. I do ascending because it's like a Guitar Hero thing. Good Lord, Satanic Toads, thank you so much. Did it for the kids. All right, please stop. Please stop. Like, I think the super chat alone has already, like, we're getting a camera, okay? I promise. No, Gamma Loop came well after my second born. I came up with this about a year ago. I think I had a different stream name when I first started. I can't remember it. You want to get better at the game. Don't be like me. Find a hard section, slow it down. You can slow it down in the editor. You can go to edit and then change the pitch on the left side. It's in one of the left side options. I'm so stubborn with this shit. I never do it. I did it for this song and I learned it super quick. Gam and a loop. Ah, yes, come here, a loop. Good to see you, my son. Just also a heads up, I'm a huge fan of like JRPGs and stuff. So Tales of Arise comes out on the 9th. And I will be streaming Tales of Arise on Twitch, and I will be having videos made of, like, stream highlights. So it'll be a little different from a Dofi, but it's going to be fun. I already played the demo on Twitch on my PlayStation 5, and it was really good. The gameplay is really good. I played Geometry Dash when it first came out on mobile, like, forever ago. My kids are very musical. My daughter loves to sing. She'll belt out some Frozen like no one's business. I'm good. I could stream wherever I want. I just can't simultaneously stream. Like, I can't do, like, a YouTube and Twitch stream at the same time. They'll get mad at me. But I made partner on Twitch, so I can kind of do a little bit more YouTube streaming, though. Without, like, kind of a, like, oh, I got a partner grind on Twitch. Yo, thank you for the $3. I don't know what unit of currency that is, but thank you so much. I appreciate it. I might go back to Osu one day. Hey, I like answering the question. Like, that's why I wanted to stream on YouTube. Like, just chat. My stream title isn't, I'm trying hard today, motherfucker. It's just like, I'm just chilling. I like to talk. I think something I don't like, no, don't compare, like, Osu in this game and, like, 7-8. Like, I don't like the comparisons. Just, like, I just like enjoying rhythm games, you know? Rhythm games slap in general, and if you choose to play them, I like you. If you choose to follow them and enjoy them, I like you. Average rhythm game enjoyer! I'm personally not super into cars. My cousin has a YouTube channel, and he does a bunch of cool car stuff, actually. He's getting close to 1,000 subs. He's like, yo, glad to see someone else trying out YouTube in the family. Yo, thank you for the shekels. I appreciate it. Thank you for it. Like I said, donos are not necessary. It takes more time to, like, go in and process a donation and stuff. Like, that's precious, too. It's your time. Oh, don't get in the Etienne arguments of, Geometry Dash is, like, I like it, but, yeah, it could loosely, yes or no, be considered a rhythm game. I do like Etienne's video on Geometry Dash. So is that his, like, most disliked video? No, Thundersea, you're still here. Did I close the Russian translator? Dang it, I did. Yo, Beat Saber, I want to try it. I've never played anything in VR. I've never had the headset on. I'll probably trip balls. No one hates Osu. I like Osu. I watch BTMC. I watch Emrek and Zudi and who? I have a few others that I'll pop in on pretty frequently. Silly Fangirl, Osu, the crazy mania player. I try to have dignified taste as a rhythm game streamer. No, Denzi, I don't. You don't have to do that, I promise. Yeah, Koi Fishu? I do watch him. Tokaku, she makes good YouTube videos. I like her stuff too. Etienne's documentary videos are just like, shut up everyone, I'm watching Etienne's video. Move! There's important shit going on in the world. I don't know, it's a whole different motion. Oh, someone's gonna clip that and take it out of context. I can't wait, haha. It's like just a whole different muscle group. And it sounds thrilling, honestly. Hello, Vicky, hello. Hope you're having a good night. 7:27. When you see it. Mr. Weeb, what's going on? You know what? I think Camellia is streaming on Twitch right now, and it sucks I can't raid him. I aspire to be a tenth of the wholesomeness of Camellia. Just like, let me make these songs that literally change people's lives, and then I'm going to go around and comment on YouTube videos. Like, the dream that I think a lot of YouTubers have is if by a simple action of commenting on someone's video, and I am busy, but if I can go in on like an Adofi video and be like GG, and it actually like means something to someone, that's really cool. And it's a simple act of kindness that is free, you know? So that's kind of how I live my life. Like, that with the exposure, let's focus on like positivity and like building people up and having fun. I'm always just going to be me. I'm a guy that got lucky, and some of my videos got really big, and then now we're just kind of vibing. No, Wizard Mantis, I would find your videos as best I could. Oh, man, I don't think I have a specs thing. I have my PC specs in all of my YouTube videos. Yeah, the growth was very overwhelming to me. And thank you, Big Annoying Banana. Thank you for the 5. Is that Aussie fives? Is that Aussie dollary dues? I know, like, it's Streamlabs is so weird with what it will publish for my stream info. Like, I don't get it. Are those Aussie dollary dues? Thank you, Mr. Thickums. That's like I think that's part of the grinds, because I'm not the fastest at getting stuff. Like, what QMA was like, I'm going to do Galaxy Collapse for like, oh, third try, I got it. I'm like, geez, damn, dude. And then me, I'm like, 2,000 attempts. We've gotten close. Yo. There we go. We have fixed it. Briggs. I like that last name. The one I'm using now, the Razor Huntsman V2, is probably my favorite for sure. This thing feels so clean. Gaming. Oh, you just said gaming. Respect. Purple, have a good class. Membrane keyboard, the ultimate swag. Hold on, I'm going to try to get past this. Stand by. Oh, I took such a long break. Oh, I hesitated. I stopped one short. No. Ooh. And then I did that too many. All right, Gamma P break, well hydrated Gamma. I have returned. Ooh. When we go right into it. Ooh, did not dry my hands off all the way. One day we'll get it. German spam. Man, I'm skipping. A rare species of spam has been stopped through the collective efforts of the mods. Oops. Embarrassing. Gone but not forgotten. I don't know what that was. Oh, it is some weird, some weird, rare German spam. Remember when we got to this checkpoint? It was sick. Left, right, left, right, right, left. I think it's left, right again. And then I don't know. We have attracted the attention of the German bots. Thank you, mods. That's right, we're getting there. I dislike strict. You know, that was not bad. Yeah, that, like, if so, that's definitely not a joking matter. Thank you, mods. You earned the paycheck that I don't, I'm sorry that I don't give you today. we're all here for the red part. Everyone wants the red part. Dehance. Forgot how it went. It's just triplets. Is chat getting weird? Yeah, let's look. Stop talking about it. It says alpha build because I'm the alpha. Let's go. No, I'm kidding. Jesus. I'm on the experimental alpha build is why. Oh, no. Oh, dang it. Timing windows? You have 25 milliseconds to get it perfect, and you have 40 milliseconds before you miss. That one was doomed. Oh, I need to check something super quick, like. Yes.
We breaking. I forgot to multi-hit. Hi, Carlos. Why is Escape doing weird stuff? Hello. That's not what you're supposed to do, escape key. Wait, I can't. Interesting. There we go. My friends are streaming on Discord, and I want to at least be like able to like look down and see what's going on. No, my keyboard's being weird. Alright, back to normal. Are you good? I'm just already so tired. Like I don't feel well. I'm so tired. There we go. Teo, hello. I'm waiting for my chat to catch up on like the actual YouTube chat thing that I have pulled up because I need to do something. Well, I have the chance. There it is. There it is. This could be the one. This is the one. We're not. There we go. Done, done. Can you raid people on YouTube? Like, I don't know how YouTube works, dude. Teach me. What do? I do not think you can raid. Oh, my stomach is upset. I don't think I should stream too much longer, honestly, if I'm not feeling good. I mean, yeah. Okay, I can give you a channel. Go watch videos here. Nope, that is a real, like, 10,000 rubles, right? It's a lot of money. Super Chat was incredibly generous tonight. Now I really need to order a camera. We must order a good camera. Anyway, go watch that. Go watch him. He's cleared Galaxy Collapse. He did it way before me. I still haven't done it. Because I need to go, I think. I don't feel well. I should probably go eat. Just wanted to say thanks again, though. I promise I'll do more YouTube streams. It was a lot of fun. I'll be back. Maybe this weekend I'll do a much earlier stream so it'll work out better for the international audience. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I will see you all shortly. I have many videos that are planned. I have like 20 of them that I'm queuing to upload, waiting on the editor. Thank you, thank you. Thanks for coming out. Thank you for the generosity, everyone. And like I said, I'll definitely be doing this more. This is a lot of fun. Goodbye, everyone, and have a good night. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.